got some problems. See them niggas over there?
Check them out.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I seen them niggas. Man, there's a difference with us and them, man. You know what I'm saying? We organize. A bunch of stupid motherfuckers, man. They can't handle no business. You already did that drug shit and that fucking hand-to-hand bullshit, man. You want cake, B? What, you want cake? You want fucking cake, man? Y'all want some cake, man? We do this shit, make this move on these motherfuckers, man. I don't give a fuck what happened.
Punks in the back, come on in the track to whack.
Back to 19.
Headed niggas. Hold up. Go to them camouflage large niggas.
Fuck is my body.
Yo, release was semi. Besides the Henny, his eyes had seen plenty. Fingers get skinny as if Queens was a crack Jenny. Instead of diet plans, it's crack 200 grams. I pump a G-pack, peeping for where the D's at. It's slow, looking for Rambo, the cop who got grazed back in the days. Chasing niggas through my project maze. The cop, he got a death wish. He run behind niggas until you breakfast. Every day he making 10 arrest shit. My nigga, check this, I know the bitch he rests with. I even blessed it, 40-10 inspected. Already checked it, done his ankle, you can see his gun. He parked his Jeep in the back.
Time his job was to learn the words of the gods. He was a sort of medium through which the gods could speak to man. If I'm not unworthy, I should like to become a medium between the gods and man myself.
Get out of my head.
What?
Get off our school.
Yo, feels like this.
What? Check it out, yo. This is war, niggas. A duel to the death. You better make sure your sword's sharp and you got a line hard, cause I strike for the throat and stab him with a deadly note that pierces the eardrums, throws off the equilibrium. Now you're stunned, another victim of the shogun. A spinal tap to cerebrum. So go ahead and try to run in advance, cause I stand firm in my warrior stance, ready to behead you, dead you.
The legacy's ready. Inhale the breath of life, resurrect the death of Christ. What you got to sacrifice?
Look, man, I am tired of that. I am not passing. I am black. Do you hear me, man? Do you understand? I am black. I'm a nigga. Do you understand me? I was born black. I live black. And I'm gonna die probably because I'm black. Because some cracker that knows I'm black better than you, nigga, is probably gonna put a bullet in the back of my head.